Hi guys, welcome to my video of today. I've got the new Volkswagen T-Roc. I like to promote this one. It's in the color Ravenna Blue and it's a sport edition. Let's have a look to this very wonderful car. So I say it's a sport edition. You can recognize it by the standard alloys. Nice big wheels, 17 inch with the red claws. This one is Ravenna Blue with a blue roof. You can also order it with a black roof. We see the LED lights in the front of the car. Very cool design and nice to see. Black tinted rear windows, the silver roof rails over there. It's the rear of the car. If you open it, we can see the space on the back. Here is more space. We see the compressor. If you have a flat tire, sometimes you can use it. Close it. You can also get an electric one. The sport edition, you can recognize it by the red stixels, by the Sport Plus package. The white striping upholstery you see here is standard by the Sport Edition. The room is enough to sit for three people. Well, what you like the most? I've got the keys of the car, so I think I'm gonna start them up. Let's go inside. Active info display. Right. Yes, let's start them up. Put the keys in the car. It's manual shafted, this one. Driver one, all right. Navigation map, you can set up your view. Like the bottom view over here, you can choose for driving information, the clocks, my speed and RPMs, and these are the map. Also the map you can set up. If you choose the button over here, you do map, then the map there is gone and it's over here. On the steering wheel, we can choose some other information if you'd like to see that. Like audio, you got a lot of sources for audio. The sources can be USB, Bluetooth audio, CD or SD card. The telephone, we can pair one. Driving information. And this is the adaptive cruise control. It's standard from the style edition. You can choose the distance with the car in front to put this button over here. You see nice red stixels on the steering wheel from the Sport Plus package. Well, this one, that's an automatic handbrake. So if you stop the car, the handbrake will do. This is the rear view camera. It's an extra option. Then we go in. Front, you see with a little movement, the cars see the car in front. Well, very nice. The Volkswagen T-Roc we can order with different motors. One of the motors is the 1.0 150 horsepower, the 1.5 engine with 150 horsepower, and I've heard there was the new air line with 2 liters with 300 horsepower, and I'm like to see that car fast in our showroom so I can show you the car. Back to the car. The space. You can take some stuff, everything you need. On the infotainment system, we have the radio. In the radio, you can choose for the digital audio broadcasting. We got the media, telephone, voice control. You must order it extra in Holland. Navigation, App Connect, so you can see your apps on the big screen in the car. The setup of the car, make it personal, the menu, and by the menu you can choose also for the air conditioning. Very nice, it's looking very good. Driving profiles, if I choose the government mode, you can choose for individual, eco, normal or sport. I like sport the most, so I set up it like that. USB. It's manual shifted, 6 gearbox. Electric handbrake over there with the auto hold function. And a black roof tube. It's all almost black. Well, thank you for watching this video. I hope you've got a good impression of the new Volkswagen T-Roc in the Sport Edition. Please subscribe, thumbs up, and I'd like to see you in the next video. Thank you very much. Let's have take a small look through the car.